Thought I could hide. What a joke.
Everything's gonna be all right. I'm here.
Dirt Monkey, is that fucking, is that the dude from old movies?
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
A bit sweet, but the effects are instantaneous. I still got it. Nobody lights up the space like Ed Gettley. I wasn't scared before, now I'm even less scared. I got some light going. Thank me later. Some room and point me at the evil.
The survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Huh. It's really not too bad.
The survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done. Heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The Kandarian dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close. The Kandarian dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. Stronger.
I still got it. Nobody lights up a space like Ed Bentley. I've discovered my new favorite beverage. Train.
Of the Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle.
Time for a dirty
Of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach.
Till the wheels fall off.
The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Shooting demons would be a lot easier if I had ammo.
Attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it.
Oh, you begin to kick your ass.